Playoff football means a boys' playoff play of the week. Naperville Central Sam Jackson, and no, I'm not talking about the movie star. I'm talking about one of Peyton Thorne's favorite targets. It's probably because he never drops the ball, as seen on this play. In stride, he juggles the ball one-handed until he grabs full possession and then continues down the field 82 yards for the touchdown. Get this, the juggling Redhawk is just a sophomore who helped his team move on to round two and grab this week's Play of the Week.